Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Enough! 이겼어요!
Good. It looks like we're in time.
Is something wrong?
Gather your families and run! This place will soon be attacked!
What? No way!
It's the truth! Now hurry!
You've gotta be kidding me!
This is no time to be laughing!
But it's too funny! How could you fall for it so easily?
What? Hurry, girls! Send word to the Valkyrie!
To think so simple a snare would work on the infamous Vestal.
What's become of the people of this village? You didn't...
Gone, and not by my hand. This place was deserted. Though I cannot say whether the original inhabitants left alive or dead. Agnes Oblige, Vestal of Wind, you will come with me.
You won't let that happen!
I'm here, ya.
Do not resist. Running is futile as well. You're perfectly surrounded.
I'm here, ya!
You've not been given leave to speak, Adia.
Friend of yours?
Why are you doing this? This isn't...
I've warned you not to speak!
I'm afraid I cannot keep silent. Agnes is my friend.
Yes. I've heard all about you, Adia. Traitor to your homeland. Ally to that monster. Alternus begged me to talk sense into you. He was beside himself.
He's not. Alternus has nothing to do with it.
You and I learned the sword under the same master. We shared a vision. A dream. We swore our blades to the service of Eternia, and pledged to fight for her future. Yet here you stand, a traitor.
I had
to free mankind from thraldom before the crystals, to create a new world where all can live in peace. These are the tenets of the Grand Marshal's philosophy, the same that you denied when you betrayed your homeland and spat in the face of your father. Why, Adia?
I knew nothing before. I was innocent. Ignorant. But no longer. I've seen the world with my own eyes. Judged right from wrong for myself. And now I can say with all confidence, you are wrong. All of you. The Council, the Forces, the Legion. None of you are making people's lives better. You burn cities down, bleed people dry for money, one atrocity after another.
You mean to deny your own father? Just like that?
Yes, I don't understand what he's thinking. I can't accept it.
What have you been looking at this whole time? The Vestal's illusions?
I know what I've seen. I'll let no one deny it, not even you.
This is my final warning. Return to your father's side, Adia.
I cannot. I won't. I can never go back to the Eternian forces.
The Grand Marshal's orders were to eliminate any obstacle.
Father!
Your words have made this clear. You are an obstacle before me, Adia.
I'll not hold back. Your treason ends now!
Thank you. Thank you. Slow along!
I saved this for you. Why do you weep? You've bested me. Be proud.
I never wanted.
Adia, hear me now. My final request. Meet with him. With your father. Face to face. No more intermediaries. Look at him. Look at him, and you'll see it. What he seeks. I know.
I will. I swear it to you.
Good. That's good, my sisters. You've come to guide me.
You